Hi there, welcome to the first video for the Office of Housing and Residence Life at Ferris State University of how to access the My Housing portal via MyFSU. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to the Ferris homepage, and up in that top gray navigation bar there's a link to MyFSU. Go ahead and click that link right now, and it'll take you to the MyFSU portal, and this is that homepage for that portal. It should take you there once you've logged in with your credentials, your username, and your password. The first place we're going to go is this in the red navigation bar up the top. You're going to click Student, and then you'll see a whole bunch of little icons right here at the middle top of the page. You're going to click the very middle one, the Life at FSU. And then all the way to the left-hand side in that box also is Dining and Housing, so you're going to click that. And it's going to take you to that main dining and housing page with a whole bunch of widgets. It gives you the ability to look at the menus for The Rock and Starbucks and other dining centers. It talks more about the meal plans, but the most important one right here in the middle is that My Housing box. You're going to go ahead and click this My Housing link right there. If you go ahead and click that, it's going to take you to the My Housing portal. The portal will be talked about more in the next video of how to sign a contract. But it has your name, your student ID number, your email address, and then some important quick functional areas. All of those can be accessed via this navigation bar at top. But like I said, this will all be covered more in the next video of how to sign a contract, and it'll talk more about the My Housing portal. As always, if you have any questions, you're able to contact the Office of Housing and Residence Life at housing@ferris.edu. You can get our contact phone number off of our website at ferris.edu/housing. We'll see you in the next tutorial video.